Well, that's not the best view. Oh, that's not the best view either. Window seat. So, we are currently riding on the train, the Bay Area Rapid Transit. But this is the train I want you to take because there's a part of it where it goes like under the ocean. Like little tables and stuff for riding in style. Nice plush seats. Nice angle, huh? Time is 6:09. Show starts at 7. Hope this bus gets me there before then. Pretty cool. We're on the way to the two seats. Nicki Minaj. Nicki fans! Look at this shit. Really goes all the way down to that fucking hill. You coming right now? My head to y'all just feeling your heart. Bring it forward, don't you run. She wants that lovey-dovey, that kiss, kiss, kiss. In her mind, she fantasized about getting with me. They hating on me, they wanna diss, diss, diss. Cause she mine and so fine and thick as can be. So baby, let's get naked, just so we can make. It's so hard, I'm a double H, me and put my friends, got put him in a friend's house. Tinashe is performing right now, and then there's still that girl who starts with R, and I think Meek Mill comes on at the end with Nicki. The pavilion, it's way smaller than I thought it would be. Literally all angled like that, so you can see from wherever. And oh my god, my fucking seats are like right there. Like literally that fucking tree. Like that's gonna be Nicki in like an hour or two. Random, I used the bathroom and they were actually pretty nice. I'm thirsty, but literally a lemonade this big is fucking $6. So that means a bottle of water's gonna be like $5. And I'm really thirsty. And plus I'm starting to get headaches. Never get headaches. I'm dying. So I'm wearing my hooker shorts and it's like I fit in. Everyone else is wearing shorts like that too. I'm home. Everyone has their butt cheeks out, their boobs out.